A lot of these logging companies, trucking companies, are marginal at best. And you raise their fuel prices a buck a gallon, the only people who benefit are the ones are here. Kate Brown and company.
I represent so many of us who have seen and felt the effects of climate change first and worst.